Okay, this one is for Sean and his grandfather that built the fish in the sky.
From where I've been, I had to say goodbye.